Today we have Spartac SRT-04 Airsoft Rifle, which is M4 Carbine replica. It comes in a cheap but nice looking box. Which includes chrono check note, user manual, safety instructions, battery charger, carrying sling, six millimeter BBs, .300 rounds ICAP magazine, battery, the rifle itself, and the cleaning rod. It has rubberized butt plate, expandable stock, adjustable hop-up unit, adjustable iron sights, inserting a battery, loading BBs, and How much does it weigh? Only gun 2 kilos and 9 grams. Empty magazine 200 grams. Full magazine 264 grams. Gun with full magazine 2 kilos and 273 grams.
Let's do a test shot. As you can see, BBs did not go through the apple. They stuck somewhere in the middle. Let's try something else. First roll went through. Second roll went through. Third roll also went through. Fourth roll stopped the BB. Now let's try different BBs.
The strongest BBs for Spartac SRT-04, 20, 25 and 28 grams. We hit 8 pieces in total.
And finally, chrono test. Thank you.
this rifle doesn't feel very realistic because it's made of plastic, so I give only 5 points, but it looks more realistic than it feels, so 7 points. Materials quality is good enough for the price and gets 7 points. For accuracy, I give 8 points because it's pretty much accurate. For power, also 8 points. As for packaging, it would be 5 or 6 points, but the cover of the box looks more nice than usual, so we'll give 7 points. And overall, it gets 7 points. Is it worth buying it? For 81 euros, yes. What do you think about this rifle? Let me know in the comments below.